Theron is the best known hunter across whole Greece. One day when on a hunt, he meets beautiful Artemis. Knowing who he is, she challenges him to a hunting competition. As they compete against each other, their love grows. But Zeus, Artemis's father, won't allow his daughter to be with a mortal man and locks her up on Mount Olympus. Seeing Theron's grief, Hera and Hermes decide to help him. A mysterious passage opens in the temple of Athena. Theron doesn't hesitate to jump into it, to find himself right in the middle of a battleground. Ares's loss infuriates him. Theron throws sulfur into the fire. Massive cloud of smoke lets him escape into the ghostly building. Which takes him to Hades, the land of the dead. Very carefully, Theron walks around Hades' chambers. At last, he finds a room which leads to the underwater kingdom of Poseidon. Pressing right tiles in the floor opens the passage. Right before he jumps into it, he grabs a straw that lets him breathe underwater. Thanks to his dexterity, Theron steals Poseidon's chariot, but traveling with sharks is not an easy task. He falls out of the chariot to find himself right at the entrance of Etna, the world of Hephaestus. When Hephaestus gets a cane, he helps Theron construct the flying machine. However, Olympus is guarded by a horde of harpies.
Yeah.
When Zeus sees Theron in his chamber, he starts throwing thunderbolts at him. One of the bolts reflected by the shield of Titans hits Zeus himself. Only then Zeus comes to his senses and sees the suffering of his daughter. He decides to let the two be together.